Tynong Railway Station is located on the Gippsland line in Victoria. It serves the town of Tynong and it opened on the 12th of February 1880. In 1953, the line from Nar Nar Goon was duplicated with electrification between Pakenham and Warragul, occurring in 1954. But obviously that doesn't exist today.